Mister.
Message.
We're war buddies now. I think I should tell you something. During Operation Wall Climber, Archibus was planning to sacrifice you. The plan was to use independent mercenaries to clear the way so that the Vespers could step in and take over. But instead, you took the wall. The higher-ups are going to remember you now, that's for sure. As will I.
Job for you, 621. One of the Balaam companies has put in a request.
Attention, Gun 13 Raven! This request comes from our affiliate, Dafung. We're conducting an investigation into the Vespers, Archibus's augmented human squad. Currently, our focus is on their fourth squad leader, V4 Rusty. Sweep the route Rusty took during Operation Wall Climber and retrieve combat logs from the wrecks he left on his way in. The wall is now under Archibus's control, and they stationed their MT squads there for the Coral Survey. As such, he'll be targeting the brief window where their main force is deployed elsewhere. Keep an eye on the time and retrieve as many logs as you can. That concludes the briefing. We expect prompt results, Gun 13!
Six, two, one.
system. Activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Search the nearby wrecks for combat marks reporting engagements with V4 Rusty. That's what we're looking for, 621. I'll analyze it on my end. This gives us some more insight about V4 skills. Analyzing the work.
Messages.
Gun 13 Raven! Bagged us some decent intel on V4. I'll report this to Commander Michigan. Additionally, I'll introduce myself. Gun 6 Red, but you can call me Sir. Privileged to be among Balaam's best, even if I am stuck whipping you independents into shape. Believe you me, I'm gonna put you to work.
Registration number RB23. Call sign, Raven. Your records have been updated. Granting authorization to perform ACOS upgrades. Additional. All Mind hereby invites you to the Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program. The Arena is a virtual combat simulator designed to support the development of registered mercenaries. It also serves as a benchmark to appraise and rank the mercenaries active on Rubicon. We look forward to your participation.
Before you go, 621. Expect the unexpected.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Investigate Baus Arsenal number 2. What happened here? It's too quiet.
Hey,
621. I think there's more than one this time. Use your scanner. Mark your targets to undermine their trace.
Yeah.
seems that's the last of them. This wasn't a simple check-in after all. Head back and rest up, 621.
Long time no see, Walter. Looking good for a change. I see you've got a new augmented human. What happened to 617 and the rest?
Their jobs. They did what it took to get us here.
Huh. So how's the newcomer doing?
Adequately. But Gen 4 augmentation can be unstable. We need to choose our battles. How's things on your end?
I found the data our friends left behind. There's something promising in the watchpoint.
One new message.
I see you're back, 621. About the coral well that was found at Baus Arsenal number 2. That was just a drip coming from an underground vein, and it won't last long. It's not the coral we're searching for. One more thing. I've sent you your next job. This one isn't from the Corps or the Liberation Front. You'll see when you check the briefing. Objective will be to destroy the sensor valve at its core. The watchpoint is kept secure. darkness. Be ready for anything.
We'll be right back. attacking a watch point. You're...
Is that...
Who are you? An older type of augmented human, fourth generation. Have we made contact? I am Air, a Rubiconian. Please, you must wake up. Before your consciousness is forever scattered in the coral flow.
Augmented human C4621. Vital signs confirmed. Disabling autopilot. Establishing comms link with him.
Raven. I've identified an approaching enemy. I'll synchronize with your brainwaves. And maintain contact to support you. Meaningful damage. system. Reactivating combat mode. Into the enemy craft. It's an autonomous PCA craft. Bound to us. We'll have to break its pulse armor to inflict meaningful damage.
Thank you. my lord. Why is robot so hard?